Do honeybees make wax? All the wax that caps all their honey, all the wax that fills their hive. Just how is it done? Let's take a look. Beeswax. It is everything to the hive. And did you know that it is a substance made by the bee's body? It is not something they gathered. It is not something they brought in. Many bees make wax from special glands underneath their abdomen. These wax glands secrete liquid wax that solidifies once exposed to air. At first, the beeswax appears transparent in color, but it becomes yellow later. Only young female worker bees make wax. Queen bees don't make wax. Male bees don't make wax. Even older worker bees don't make it. It is a unique job given only to young worker honeybees. Why do only young worker honeybees make wax? Well, because a worker bee's wax glands atrophy as they age, and as such, producing beeswax is left up to worker bees who are only 12 to 18 days old. Older workers have other job duties, such as foraging for pollen and nectar from flowers. Bees start to secrete wax about 12 days after emerging from their cell. About 6 days later, the gland will degenerate, and that bee will no longer be able to produce wax. The queen is continually laying eggs to maintain colony size and produce more new workers that will produce wax. Honeybees have 8 wax-producing glands in their abdominal segment. Hive workers collect the wax and use it to form cells for honey storage and for larval and pupal protection. Worker bees have 4 pairs of wax-producing scales that exist on the underside of the abdomen. These secrete a liquefied wax, which then hardens into thin scales when exposed to air. The task of creating wax within a hive is left to the young workers. Workers can create around 8 scales in a 12-hour period. Around 1,000 such scales must be created within the colony to make a single gram of wax. The segments where wax is produced are equipped with smooth surfaces called mirrors or plates. The clear liquid flows in a thin layer over the plates where it hardens into little white discs that look like fish scales or ice flakes. If the disc remains in place, the bee may add another liquid layer over the first, creating a thicker disc. Since wax is originally formed within the bee's abdomen as a liquid, and get secreted through the sternites as a small wax scale, the temperature of the colony must be above 16 degrees Celsius for this process to be physiologically possible. The interior colony temperature around the comb building area must be somewhere between 30 and 37 degrees Celsius for the bees to be able to secrete and manipulate the wax to build comb. Worker bees cannot produce beeswax unless there are adequate honey stores in the colony. The workers also need to eat pollen during the first 5 to 6 days of their life in order to secrete this wax later on. This is because the protein in pollen is needed at that time for adequate fat cell development. Wax is secreted primarily during warm weather when foraging is active. Secreting beeswax is such an energy-intensive endeavor that each bee conserves as much energy as possible by staying in one place. Workers that are actively engaged in secreting wax engorge themselves with honey and hang in festoons at or near the site of the comb building. Spines on the bee's legs move these scales to the mouth parts, where the bees can chew the scale with their mandibles, and they add saliva to soften the wax so it can be worked by this and other bees in the hive. Wax is deposited along a line to form the midrib of the comb, and additional wax is placed on it to build out the comb. As the comb is produced, the weight of the bees may cause the comb to distort somewhat, forming irregular comb shapes. Bees use gravity as the stimulus for vertical, straight comb building. When the wax is ready to be used, the bee passes a scale forward from one pair of legs to the next until she can grasp it with her mouth parts. The bee chews the scale, adding secretions from her mandibular glands until it is pliable enough to be used. The bee then adds her piece of wax to the developing comb, pinching it in place and smoothing out the joints and polishing the surface. Each wax scale takes about 4 minutes to prepare. Once built, the bees use their comb as a shelter, a fortress, pantry, nursery, and bulletin board, communications platform, or dance floor if you will, and a resting place. And that, my friends, is how beeswax is made. The amazing, incredible beeswax made by honeybees.